Hey, yeah, I'm full of energy today. I just got out of work. And I believe this is episode 21. 21? 21? Yes, 21. So I realized I spent a lot of time, and I mean a lot of time, last episode, wasting time. But I have a blueprint to show for it. And it looks like if I leave the game and re-enter the game, my blueprint correctly has all the things facing the right directions. So that's cool. Let me go ahead and make sure this is empty, sort my bags, and let's see. Make sure it's in here. This looks kind of right. I want to just make sure that it's saved. So I'm gonna, let's see what it's called here. Because I really don't remember if I saved it. So 780 smelt. Okay. So blueprint name, 780 smelters. Smelt, 780 smelt. Set directory in the smelters, edit. Yes, sure, close, save blueprint, yes. Blueprint saved. Close that. Leave the blueprint thingy, because it's weird sometimes. Come back here. Load blueprint. Smelters. 780 smelt. Clear the designer. Boom. Okay, it's gone. Where'd it go? Oh, my progress. It's all gone. Whatever. And this is the actual material cost. Jeez, that's a lot of concrete. Okay. Well, let's take all that. So I'm gonna need to make a lot of iron, and I'm probably gonna need to rip all this up. So let's see. I can rip this up out of here. I can take. Well, I can't take that. Oh no, my bags are full. I'm just leaving stuff everywhere. I gotta dump some stuff. Check my coupon status. 10! Hoo-hoo! Cool. Alright, get rid of that. Get rid of those. Get rid of those. Why not? And those. I don't need 85 silica. I feel like I need all this rest of the stuff, though. Alright, back up to top. Okay, so I'm gonna use that blueprint today. What? And it's gonna go right here, right in the spot. Oh wait, no, I can't, because I've got a miner right here, which, yeah, that's why I can't build down there. Okay, so it's gonna go right here. You guessed it, right here. And you know what else? I need a hoverpack. Boom. 100 computers? Yeah, worth it. 200 of these? Sure. Heavy modular frames? What do they cost? Because, actually. And I'll just make them. Alright, let's clear this to-do list. Heavy modular frame right there. Gonna add 100 of these to the to-do list. Okay. So the first thing I need to do is get rid of this plastic, hide these, don't need them, don't need these. Or these, or these, or these, or these. Alright. So 500 of these. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 500 of those. 1,000. No, 10,000 screws. Oh my god. Okay, I'm gonna need to build a manufacturer for this. Man, I had a manufacturer right here and I got rid of it last episode and it's just gonna go right back where it was. Okay. Manufacturer. Need plastic and motors. Okay, manufacturer. Right there. Oh, can't afford that. Put all my sheets away. Plates and rods, plates and rods. Rods and plates. Alright, this might be just like a set it and forget it sort of thing. So 500 modular frames right in here. Let's do this. Yep, 500. We'll set this to heavy, yeah. And then, oh, I fucked up. Because these weren't empty. Whoops. Okay. Well, I don't need all this cable right here, so. Boop. And I'll take one. And I don't need all this plastic right here. Take that. Rebuild this. Okay. So the modular frames are set. The screws should definitely set. Definitely have enough screws there. So steel pipes. I need 1,500 steel pipes. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And encased industrial beams, those are over here. Whoa. One, two, three, four, 500 of those. It just needs power. Cool. It's chugging. All right, I'll fill this right here. What is it? Two per minute? So in 50 minutes. Can't afford, my goodness. Look at that. Boom. All right, cruising. Let's get rid of this. are we doing on points? 11 coupons. And what was I? I think I just wanted. I wanted turbo motors, supercomputers, and fused modular frames. So let's see what that's going to cost points wise. So, sorry, one more time. So supercomputer, fused modular, turbo motor. Supercomputer. So 80, or sorry, 8. Math. So 8 of those. And then, so 15. So 23. So 23 coupons. And then I can rip out all of these, well, 5. I can replace 5 miners. Wait, is it 2 per minute? Oh, that's so much faster than... What do I need to build another manufacturer? Oh, I can just do another one. Cool. Zoop. Whoops. I'm crazy. It doesn't even look like it's supposed to work. And it's not. Ta-da! 4 per minute, what's up? Okay, it cuts that in half. Easy. These lighting effects. Why can't it just be permaday? Okay. So I get the hover pack in like 20 minutes. And then I still have to build the thing, and I don't remember what it costs, but I'll probably have the stuff lying around. Alright, so these over here are each pulling in 480. They're gonna be pulling in 780. So let me. I can go ahead and kill that. Okay. And then blueprints, smelters. One of these. Okay. Well, actually, need 2 of those. So, work these, get rid of this. No, I need 112, so I do need that stack. And then iron plates, iron rods, thick wire, aluminum thingies. Cable's good. Iron rods. Rods are good. Plates. Plates are good. Although I should just switch this stack with my smallest stack. There we go. Then I need more aluminum sheets, which I don't think I have stored over here. I don't. Okay. Gotta get aluminum sheets, which means going through here. To hit the space bar at the end there. Yeah, definitely did. Alright, let's see if I can change my light quality and shadow quality. I just want to be able to see things better. I think that did it. Damn, they're so dark on this side, and then you go to this side over here, and it's like, you can see all of it. Okay. Yeah, this is fine. Wow. Could you not see any of that a second ago? Let me, video. So, shadow quality, low, light quality, low. Oh no, you can still see all of it. I'm so confused. Alright, let's see if it was the, was it the light quality? No, but I'm gonna leave light quality up and not change the shadow quality. I'm ray tracing. If you're not gonna have a ray traced game, why buy a 3080? Okay. So let's go over here to the. Oof. I need to land on this. It's not gonna happen. Alright. Can't even fly through it. That's so dumb. Alright, so this one's doing 480. I'm gonna rip that out of here. I think. It's pretty much at like the lowest height it could be, right? Let's see, that's all right. Then, so the next one's got to go right here, and this is, I gotta go up top again. Pretty sure this is a a buffer layer. And yeah, okay, so this is a buffer layer. And this is a buffer layer. That's a buffer layer. customization already applied. Oh, they're white. Nice. Cool. Can I do that one too? Just wanna hit the belt. Boom. Yeah, cool. Not like it really does anything to these ones. I think if I change these over to 5, it's more noticeable. Yeah. Because it's like the whole thing. Oh no, it is the whole thing on both. Okay. Change these back to 4 then. Okay, so now I need to go down here and figure out if this is enough space. So, why would I have this? I have to go count tiles. Because if I'm wrong, I'm just gonna be mad. Okay, 1, 2, yeah. Okay, those are right. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so this is a... Then why would I build... Oh, it's on the far side. Okay, so... That is actually... extra. Unnecessary. This is not... No, this is normal. This is normal foundation. That's fine. I'll just let that be as it is for a minute. Okay, so can I build? No, it's gotta go up 1. That sucks. I have to raise this by 1. But I'm gonna rip out this whole side too, so that's fine. Well, if I'm gonna do it by 1, right, then I might as well. Have it start at this level. Well, I gotta cut some trees down. Do I have biomass? Nope. Alright, time to cut some trees. And check on my constructors. Aha! Ha ha ha! Cool. God, what a mess. Yikes. Biomass. And I do need this. Where's my biomass? Hello? Did I sink it? And what's in here? Computers? Okay. Yeah, I'll take that. Well, no, actually, I'll take that. I'm gonna go cut down a tree. Did it. I took out the tree without destroying all the foliage down there. Nice. Let's get rid of... Maybe not get rid of, actually. I like how the sun sort of shows through that. This needs support. And I think it's gonna get that in the form of walls. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. I wonder what I could throw in here. I mean, besides the hidden miner, right? Because this is gonna go on top of the foundation now, so do this, and then that. Looks good. All right, big orange cube. Mini tower. 780 copper per minute tower, that's what that is. So if I come over here and I do this madness, I gotta see what I'm getting myself into here, so. I think that's lined up, and if I just... Boom. Okay, so those are messed up, but I'm pretty sure if I... If I log out or like save and then like reload the game, those will fix themselves. That's just when you build the blueprint, they get freaky. So now what I have to do is go into these and change all these smelters to do copper. I know I can copy paste, but there's something really satisfying about clicking it for me. So it like makes the clicky noise and the, you know you did it when you do it that way. Sometimes I paste and I feel like it just doesn't paste. Did I get this one? No. So now, we've got all these ones. No power. Let's connect to power. So if I connect this to here, it should light up like a Christmas tree. Yes, beautiful. Except I didn't see the one at the end over here. Is that one on? Yeah, oh, okay, yep. And I have to do the same thing here. Well, that's not connected to anything. Did I just miss one thing? I'll have to, oh no, I missed five things. Just five? I don't know, I was doing that last one when I was really tired, so. I'm gonna have to go down and double check all the lifts. While I'm back here, I'll inspect this machine. Has an input, has an output. Yep, cool. Copper, copper, copper. Power. Cool. Okay, I think that's all of them. I gotta go check the lifts on this one now. Make sure they all have outputs. So let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yep, they all have lifts. Okay. And that means that now I have to first rebuild these. Because now they're all hooked up and they're ready to go. I have have to go through the blueprint and make some adjustments. I need iron plates. Because I don't want to do that more than once, so... Alright, where am I storing all this concrete? One floor up? Oh no. Let me up. So I'm gonna go in here, I'm gonna load blueprint, smelter, 780, I'm gonna load that up, and then I'm going to cut into here, check all these lifts, they're all good. Do you need to connect to these lifts? Is it just the four of them? Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, yeah. It was just the four of them. Okay, so now I can close this back up. Come down here and just save blueprint. Yes, overwrite that. So now the blueprint is fixed. And then I can cut back in here like a madman. And I can change this to copper. Double check that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yep. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then the back side. 1. Oh, hello. 2. Yep. 3. Next floor. What I'll do is I'll save this as a different blueprint. But first I'll put my walls back. And then after I'm finished doing this, I think I'll have all the frames to unlock my hoverpack. Copper, copper, copper. That's 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, and 13 again makes 26, and now I can piece on out of here, close this back up, drop down here, Alright, save it as 780 smelt copper. And smelters, add blueprint here. Yes. Save blueprint. Boom. Okay, I can clear the designer, take all my stuff back. I can load blueprint, smelt. Iron. Because I'm gonna have to do this again later anyway. And I believe, I'm 99% positive that it will just remember that these are supposed to be iron. And if I'm wrong, I'm gonna be sad. And if I'm right, then I don't ever have to do this again, so. Well, for now. Who knows what the future holds? Oops. This is iron. This is iron. This is iron. Stitch that back up. Save it as 780 smelt iron smelters. Single floor? Yeah, it's a single floor one, right? Add blueprint here. Yes. Close. Save blueprint. Clear designer. Take all. Pop on out of here. Okay. So now I need to well, first I'm just sinking all that anyway. I'm sinking all this whole line right here, pretty sure. It's just getting sunk. So what I'll do is head back to the source. So, conveyor, lift, hole. Do one right here in the middle. And this right here. And then all I need to do for now is disconnect this. Well, actually, no, that's what is that doing here? That's this is fine for right now, but I'm gonna disconnect this and connect this side So that's sending the gazillion to the factory, and then the bars will come from this side, and I'll rebuild this miner. So, miner mark two. Just like that. And this was getting power from somewhere. I think, right there. Does that make sense? Well, now it's going to be getting power from a double pole. Double mark one, right about here. That to 600 per minute, because now I've got the belt that can handle that. So that should any second now start, yeah, slapping out 600 of those per minute, straight into nothingness. Pop back up here. Okay, so if I do this, any second now. Oh, let's do a this. How's this gonna work? So these, that can, yeah, okay, this can go under. All right, so these are gonna merge somehow. I think it'll be on this side. Anyway, for now I'm gonna do an awesome sink. Oh no, I can't. I need more plates. Do I have more? No, I don't. I gotta go get more plates. Gotta get more plates and build the hover pack. This is actually not a bad time to do that. So I will collect my, yeah, see these are kicked. So I will take my, these things, and I will take these out of here. And fill this. Okay, so that's gonna do a couple more of those. Get rid of this. That is actual spaghetti. Those I'm just gonna leave right there for now. What was I just looking at? The MAM? Did I have a thing in the MAM? Nope. No hard drive. What? Am I getting sidetracked again? Yep. Okay. Alright, give Hoverpack.
Milestone reached. The Hoverpack enables aerial overview of all powered factories, as well as easy transport across multi-level buildings.
Oh, I can just build it? Connecting to the power grid. Nice. Alright, so now I'm just kind of, I'm done using, fuel. I can just use my hoverpack. And it lets me just chill. I can build in the air now. Cool! Okay, hoverpack unlocked. Oh, that feels good. Okay, so I needed plates. Double tap the C key, by the way, to stop flying in the hover pack. You can hold C to go down. So you shift C. Yeah, okay, so even if you hold, so you hold shift to go faster, even if you hold shift to drop faster, you still can't take fall damage as long as it's active. Okay, plates. I came here for plates. And out I go. The only thing that's, that kinda, is a downside to the hover pack is that if you don't have a power source, you can't even initiate hovering. Like, you can't glide. So like here, right, if I run off to right here, I have no power. So I can't even jump off and hold space to glide. You just take full fall speed. And also, it stops your inertia when you activate hover mode. The jetpack will carry you forever. If you have a jetpack and you do like hypertubes to glide across the world, that'll work just fine. Okay, what was I doing? Awesome sink. Right here. Alright, so that should be 600 per minute. Okay, so something obviously is very wrong here. Now I have to find out what it is. Okay, that's not going anywhere. All right, let's observe what's going on here. I found the problem. There they go. I wonder if that same problem is going on this floor. These don't even connect to the bottom. I don't think. Let's take this out of here. I don't even need this floor here. Okay, so this goes up. Are they all moving? Those are moving. Are these moving? Are these even connected? Those are connected. Troubleshooting. Are they still flying out the thing? Yeah, okay, they are. So maybe everything works, and that's just how fast that moves, because these are all, yeah, they're all on overtime. Okay. So two small connections is all I had to make, and now it's just running at full speed, but I guess if those two connections were... Yeah, so everything that was coming out of the bottom was feeding into this merger and then getting stuck right here. So that makes sense as to why that was the bottleneck. So all I have to do in the blueprint is open up the top and make two little connections. So I will go ahead and do that now. Oh, the exception to the hover pack here is, so if you were flying, right? So if you are flying and you lose power, and then you hold space, then you can glide down. But if you start on the ground without power, and you hold space, well, without power. Start without power, and then you hold space, nothing happens until you reach power again. You do move faster, like crouch jumping, horizontally, than the hover pack moves. So, recommended to use jetpack for traveling long distance. Use the hover pack for factory stuff. Okay, so load blueprint. Let's do smelt. Let's load this one. Come up here. Take these out. Do that and that. And then come back down here. Save blueprint. And then load. Oh. Clear. Load the copper. Out. Build that and that. These back. Save. clear designer, take all, load blueprint. That was the copper one, so now I gotta do the iron one. Make this one little change. Put these back, go back down again. And I've troubleshooted for all three. Save, yes. Clear designer, take all the stuff. Go to the blueprints. Let's do one less of those, but one more of these. Okay. Oh, and this has been disconnected. I'm no longer providing bars in that direction, so here's what I can do. Take all this out of here. Take this floor out and all this stuff out. The mass dismantle begins. Okay. Take this all apart. I think I'm about to generate some crates. No? Okay, cool. See if there's anything floating around here. I don't see anything. I think we're good. I think I can go ahead and fill this back in. I do like both of these lines here, actually, so what I'm gonna do is, gotta take this out for a second. I'm gonna do a smart splitter. Right here. I'll connect this belt to that. Out of the right side, I'll do overflow. Out of the left side, I'll do any. And then I'll do a lift here. Oh wait, I should connect it back to the sink first. I'm replacing copper basically to just get more coupons right now. But that's okay, so that connects to there. And now I need to go to oh wait, no I don't. Ha 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 ha. So I'm gonna go to here and send my bars this way. And then I'm still sending the excess right out of the sink. I think I'm sinking at both ends, actually. Let me check my coupons. 15. Oh, I fell off. or if I fell off when I turned this thing now. I must have used something significant that I had been sinking. I just can't imagine what it would have been. Anyway, 15's a good bit. So I'm definitely sinking at least 120 right here, but it'll pick up if that ever hits a wall over here. I'll go ahead and check this. So I have copper coming up this way and getting smelted here. And then these are gonna merge and go to here. So at this point, I can just disconnect this merger. And run this belt. Here. Then I'll get rid of this, and I'll get rid of this Mark III belt, and this pole, and then I can take this out. And this out, and this out, and this out, and this out. That. Oh, wait. No, that was wrong. This needs to have a splitter. Right there. That should start sending over things as soon as I set this to any. I set this to any. And is this gonna royally mess up my. It's gonna ruin everything. What is this doing? This is sending. Copper ore, copper bars, down with my silica. Okay, what was on here? Oh god, what have I done? What am I messing up now? Okay, what was this? Because, like, obviously... Obviously it was, oh! No, I think this is right. I think this is, yeah. Because I needed copper bars for my aluminum. My aluminium. Yeah. That was going here, and then it was getting sunk, and the rest was going in here. But because it was getting sunk, once that cleared out, they all just went off to Neverland. Okay, cool. So now these will come back, and then they'll pass through, and the extras get sunk. So it should catch up pretty quick, actually. Let's watch it for a minute. There's the backup. Here it comes. And there they go. Cool. All right. Oh yeah, that was a good launch. I'm not wearing a hoverpack right now. What's that about? Where is my hoverpack? I got the boots, I got the gun. There's my hoverpack. This needed copper as well. So actually, shit, I don't even know if that's enough. So it was 120. And that's definitely still 480. There should be 240 coming through here. So if I take this out, build it like that. What the hell is this? Get the smelter out of here. Don't need any of these. I'm so underutilizing copper that I can just kind of replace my entire copper rig with one 780. Okay, gotta build the second one and then sink it. Yep. So 780 per minute, right? Yeah, 780 per minute. I think they only are worth like one point a piece anyway, so I'm not even increasing my output by much, but. I do think that is enough to power all my machines, though. Because it was, oh no, it was 120 per side. Okay, it's fine, everything's fine. And what is this one doing? This one is feeding. Smelter is way down here. Why? Why? Okay, I don't need any of these machines doing any of this right here. Don't need that. I'll just get rid of it. Let's get rid of all this. So raw materials, I gotta go back here and build a thing. So raw materials are just gonna get shortcuts here. Alright, let's build the thing. So blueprints, one of these, oh jeez. The one with the door. This one has the door. I think that's it, right? Right there? Boom. And I can take this out of here. Follow it back down underneath. Oh, I gotta connect this to power, though. Easy. Cool. Come back down here, and I just have to get this to look prettier. Will the machine fit right here? Uh, Production, Mark II Miner. Let's see. It will. Cool. Okay. That's all enclosed. Very nice. I need this here. Actually don't need this, but I do need this, and I just need this to reach to there. Can't afford, oh my word. Where's my sheets at? Oh, what? Did I actually use all of the sheets I had? That's ridiculous. I know where to find more. So I was reading today on the Satisfactory Discord that, in fact, it's better to have, supposedly, your hypertubes go horizontal and vertical and not do diagonals. Apparently it's a time saver to just have them go flat and then vertical. So we'll see. I'll look into that. Oh, that was a good launch. I should put more stuff in this. This is pipes and encased beams. Boom. And pipes. Where you at? Do we have pipes? No. Are these pipes? Yeah, they are. Oh, that's input. That's output. That's also output. Okay, these guys aren't doing anything anymore. My pipes have no purpose at the moment, which is totally fine. Well, they're about to have a purpose. They're about to have reborn purpose. And then this is encased beams, which is these guys. Okay. This is not a very efficient setup, but at least now I am automating heavy modular frames, which is better than not doing that. Let's get back to the copper operation, or the copperation. It's alive. Okay, then this needs a merger. Well, first it needs a smart splitter. I'm in the wrong spot. Okay, smart splitter here. Merger here. Is there one other thing I forgot? Oh, whoops. Alright, well, I'll just let this one back up for a bit. Then I'll come back and check on it. Unless... Oh, yeah, I can just do this. now I need a box for these. Oh, actually, I need a smart splitter for these. Smart splitter. Because I don't want to have to be here for it. Okay, so smart splitter. To the right, I want ore. And in the front, I want bar. Ooh, ingot, ingot. Copper ingots. Okay, I think that is now full. Yep. Consuming one bar, and then the front is overflow. Boom. Status 17. The magic number was 23. 23. And also, neither of these are operating at capacity right now because I'm only doing 600 per minute. So there's that. How many heavy modulars doing down here? Let's take a gander. 17? Cool. What is that cloud from? Is this thing blowing out steam? That's pretty cool. Nice. This uptick must be from the most recent. Oh, this is when I took out my aluminum thingies, and then they filled up again, and then they went down, and then they're back up, and it's all over the place. What was I doing? So now that I have the copper things set up, and those are sinking, I really don't care about what I'm actually producing here, except for the heavy modular frames. And I'm pretty sure that I'm producing all of this stuff, except maybe the screws. I'm pretty sure I'm producing all of this at a fast enough pace where that's gonna maintain its uptime. Maybe not the screws, let's see. This could just be because they're moving over to here. Let's take these out of here and put them into here and see what happens. Not quite certain about that. I probably need more screws. So I need 33 fuel generators. That's the goal that I was on, so I'll go straight back into that. I need to build computers. I need to be building computers. Alright, what is your deal? What are you low on? Oh, you have too much steel inside you. Okay. Too much steel. What do we do with too much of something? Sink the excess. That's the answer to that. What key is that? G? F? No. B? No. V? No. T? It's T. Oh my god. That's not a facepalm. That's creepy. That's like the clap from The Conjuring. I'm out of sheets again. Hello? Okay. Well, I guess I'll do a Mark IV. And I'll power this right here, and then this will be left, will be overflow. Boom. Start sinking all that. I mean, it won't be much, right? But they were going idle. I think. I don't know if I fixed the problem. Looks like I fixed the problem. Let's fill this guy back up right here. Sheets. Came, I took some sheets. I need to go get more sheets. I need to move all this. Move all my factories down here, because I'm like min-maxing stuff that I need to just stop using. That's the problem. But I want more coupons. Once I get Mark III, that's when I'm doing the move. So yeah, I recognize that I am wasting time, long term, but sometimes you just need to get over a hurdle. And That is what I'm doing today. Oh, what a beautiful coal layout. All right. Good launch. Could have been better. There we go. Yes. Beautiful. And then I think I just switch this and this. Of course, all the merge points, really. Should just be like a solid line of I guess that's how much my aluminum is worth. Wait a minute. Can I make turbo motors? No, I can't. What can I make out of the... I could make supercomputers by hand. But I need to make a bunch. I don't think it's worth. Fused modular frames, I definitely can make by hand. And I think turbo motors also are tricky. You need cooling systems. And supercomputers, I could make those by hand. So, yeah, so there's one supercomputer recipe. Circuit boards. What have I got for these? No, still just copper sheets and plastic. What is the plan now? The plan now is... honestly, it's wait for coupons to be good again, but it's gonna be a bit. It's gonna be a few minutes. I guess I could start routing some of this stuff. Right, so let's see. So which miner is doing my steel? Because I want to let that one keep doing its thing. All right, so my steel is coming from this miner, right? No, wrong, it's It's coming from this miner, which is over here. Okay, so this is my steel miner. I gotta leave that one alone, and the rest of it can get routed. Routed. Okay. What is this? This is a tier one miner, right? Gross. Okay. I'm gonna have to. This is when I'm gonna have to start modifying my bus, I think. So, bus. Homie gotta move. This guy's gotta go. Might as well take that sink out of here. Actually, I can just do the... Yeah, I'll just do this. Jeez. Which one is my logistic? Okay, cool. Yes, perfect. Yes, and then right here, I'll do another one. And then I'll take out what I don't need later. But for right now, I need... I need this. So these two iron nodes are going to feed in here and here, so this iron node's gonna feed in here, which means I need a smart splitter. But first I'm gonna take this out, and I'll take this out, and this out, and I'll do smart splitter. This belt to here, that can go there, and then any overflow will go this way. Alright, and then the only problem here is that this is Mark 2. So I need to come over here and take some of these, and then look for... I don't have any of these. Okay, I gotta make two portable miners. So upgrade this and way overclock it to 600. It should start spitting out any second here. There we go. So, some, anyway. Oh yeah, this is where the, This is where the bus is gonna start getting wonky, I think. And I think that's gonna be the case, unless I just move the coal to its own lane. Like, if I take the coal, and I move it underneath, and then just have it go alongside my hypertubes. I think that could work nicely. Just not sure how to make it go underneath. I think long term, though, that might be the play. But I already set the thing up. Let's see. Just go two higher. Yeah. And I don't have to worry about it. No power here. Oh, yikes. Oh, there is power. It's here. It's way over here. Okay. I gotta put power in the middle. found the secret. Found the secret to the quick build. Next. Oh no. Oh, nice. There's power. Cool. Oh, this part's gonna be dicks. Shit. Okay. Yeah, because it doesn't... this part doesn't make any sense. Okay. Yep, pile of dicks, okay. Huh. That wasn't Mark V. Interesting. Something else is not Mark V here. Oh no, it's just snapping weird. What the fuck? Okay. bottom up and back to front. So after this tier right here, I'll do a foundation. Like that, and then I'll start another fresh set on top of a foundation, rather than trying to do another. Because it's a lot easier to build on top of a foundation than to build on top of a line of five conveyor belts, or three wide anyway. Okay, so I need more of these thingamabobs. All I need to do is finish all the belts. Alright, what did I say? Back to front. Bottom to top, back to front. Just like. Never mind. Come on, man. Just snap. Oh, because that's not connected to anything. Okay. This is some unused belts for sure. I'm wondering if I should just modify my bus over there and make the coal just take these four, and then I would just be able to wick one out at a time and have it go to the right spot. That's probably a good long-term call. Also, I don't know why this has to go back in just to come back around. I messed up. You know what I can probably do is put that in the floor. Nah. Okay, so what comes through the middle here? Nothing. That one's used. Okay. So the bottom three are all coal? bauxite could be coal. That's a problem for later. That's a later problem. Yep. Right now, I just want to finish my bus. All over the place today. What did I do? I did a lot of bus work. Oh, I did the... I optimized the blueprints. I got a hoverpack. I gotta write this down in a notepad. Give me a sec. Why is this here? I don't remember why this is here. This is all kinds of messed up. Where is this coal even going? Oh, right, because I'm doing another line of these right here. Yeah. Okay. Never mind. Because this is temporary aluminum. Maybe I just do a horizontal, like, east to west version, right? I do an aluminum line, right? Right along the water. That'd be nice. Can't really do blueprints for aluminum anyway. Getting the hang of it. I'm out of aluminum. It's like I don't want to, 19. I don't want to use, or I don't want to take my, it's like there's no nodes over there. What is it doing? I don't want to take my aluminum because I don't want the thing to go down, but it's going to go down. I'll just take all those. And then I'll sync the excess. I feel like the majority, in another save that I have, the majority of my coupons must be coming from syncing aluminum sheets like that. I'm so close. I just have to get to, like, there. Okay. More. Come on, here we go. Seven years later. Well, I guess it's good to know that if I try to put them the wrong way, then they'll just tell me it's too long. The wrong one. Oh, hello, rock. All right. How am I going to handle this shift? I think if it's only shifting one foundation, it's fine. So, take that out of here, and I'll take this out of here. Do this blueprint. Did I do it right on the? I did. Okay. All right. I need power. Right here. And then I'm gonna take this power away and bring that here. There we go. Damn, okay. Something broke. Nothing broke. Most of my power is coming from over here. Oh god, what is going on here? What the hell? I gotta problem for another time. Okay, so how do I want to do this? I think I want to connect everything except for those two first. But I can't because that's in the way. Okay, so I can connect the middle one. All the middle ones. I can connect all the left ones. Okay, and then I can come through and finish these ones. Alright, now I just have to take this out and take this out. Reconnect them up top. I just have to beat this to the other end, which is easy because I can jump and it cannot. And then I have to disconnect this and this. Easy. What? The last one worked just fine. Encroaching each other's clearance. What if I do from here over? Why? Okay, ta-da! Finished the bus. Now I can route things to it. I don't think I made 4 coupons in the last 20 minutes though. Let's find out. Let's find out by going over here. coupon status? 20. Yeah, no. I lost a bunch when I did that. Oh, I guess it's back. I must have just finished. Yeah, with the thing. 20 coupons. Damn. How do I get 3 coupons real quick? So this is going to be also iron. Here, I'll just leave the belts out until I actually draw things into them, because I know that I won't be using these ones. But I might use those bottom ones, probably will. Okay, so here, definitely using that. And that's going to be this guy right here, is becoming it's a Mark II miner, getting fully overclocked. That's coming out of here. A smart splitter is going right here. Right side is any, front is overflow. Or actually no. Front is not, the left is overflow. This is my modular frames. Take this merger out of here, and I'm gonna stop. Merging all this stuff here. Okay, so this has to get to here. That can still happen. Rotors, plates. Where are they merging? They're merging over here. Easy merge. Okay, big throughput. Yeah, good. That's a lot of iron. That's currently not doing anything. So I'm gonna go to the other end of that iron. If I connected everything correctly, there should be three rows of iron, which is, I think, what I'm seeing. No, I missed some stuff. Okay, I missed some connections. Nothing too critical, just, you know, like 1,000 iron per minute right now, that I'm not getting. Oops. Alright, where's the break? Found it. I found the break. It's right here. I didn't connect some stuff. Okay, so... Oh, I didn't connect multiple stuff. There's one. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Connect all that. Okay, and then... One, two, three, four, five, six. I don't need to do all this right here. That's just extra stuff. I'm gonna rip all that out of there as soon as I can. Well, as soon as I hit the 23 coupon mark, I think I could rip all those out of there and finish building these, but I don't think that's the play right now. The play right now, I think, is to... Zoop, that's why it's weird. Okay. Play right now is to... make some sinks, actually. A couple of sinks, let's do... One, two, three. We will need a power source. Marvelous, they have one. Not planned. Too steep. Fuck off. For right this moment, just gonna sink all of that. As I can. All right, and I think that's a great place for me to end the episode. So, I basically just turned a bunch of power into coupons with the adding those three sinks and overclocking the miners up here. And I know ore isn't worth much, but yeah, this is now running at full speed. All right, Mark II, 450, that's doing, okay, it's not that one. That's doing its own thing. This is running at 600. This is running at 600. All that excess is getting sunk. And then this, yeah, this one's running at 600, also getting sunk. All the excess, cool. And then what's my power usage like? Still totally fine. Got about a... yeah, a spare 1200 or so. Even with all that sinking. Speaking of which, I've used all of my... no, I haven't. There they are. Oh, I'm out of screws. I'm totally not producing enough screws per minute to make these frames. That's okay. Alright, let's check my coupon status. 21. Soon. We're getting there. I guess I could crank the steel production up another 150, which is, like 3 1/3 machine. I have 10 right now. I could have, yeah, I could have 13.333, if I overclocked this to 600. But I would just be sinking excess bars anyway. Yeah, I think that's where I'm gonna stop this episode. So, what did I accomplish today? I optimized some blueprints. I fixed some that I were missing some stuff. I optimized some. I created the Hoverpack, which is great because now I can just fly around and look at things. And also, I should select a milestone now that I've done that. Not the train. And not the hazmat suit, because I don't need that. And I guess it's nuclear power, but I'm not really going to do that at the moment. I guess, what does the monorail train give? It gives, platforms, catwalks, railways. No. I think actually it's the hazmat suit for the inventory spots. It's really funny. Yeah, anyway. I'm just gonna not select a milestone, and the next thing I have to do is just expand. Gotta get more nodes and start building the factory, so I'm pretty much there. I'm like 2 coupons away from... yeah, 2 coupons away. So now I can just start running lines to the bus and sinking at the other end. For points, and then eventually I can just leave whatever here. It doesn't really matter. I'll probably just start erasing stuff from this tower, except for the production of bars. Or ingots, rather. Ingots, and I guess I could do quartz stuff here. I can refine the quartz stuff that becomes less as you make it. And what I mean by that is, let's see. Quartz. So quartz crystal, right, becomes less when you craft it. And then you can send more of this on the bus than you could rock quartz. So like that kind of stuff I can optimize producing here. Same with caterium. ingots, rather than moving 780 ore, you only have to move 260 ingots, so I could do that. That sort of thing will happen here, and then less stuff will have to travel on the bus, and that's how you optimize putting less entities in the game, which it helps out a lot with frame rate later. Like right now it's fine, I could probably do whatever I want, I'm not gonna slow the game down, but later, yeah, when you've got buses all over the place, the game gets really choppy, so, and I can't wait, it's gonna be fun. So I'm gonna go ahead and save the game right there. That's 44 hours on this game so far. This save is old enough to drink. All right, in America. I will upload that, and I'll upload this video. I'm going to bed, and I'll see you guys in the next one.